staring at her coffee cup. He's trying to get his courage up by applying booze. Talk was stalled if they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. They were old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. And she said, not by tight, but you'll do. They left the bar, got in his car, and they drove away. They drove into the family inn. Didn't even try to pretend she didn't know what for. He went to the desk and made his request, and he got the key. He said, I'll take the key and I'll go. Never done this thing before, have you? Third grade romance, no red rendezvous. And he said, yes, I have time or two. Third grade.